meetings were pretty good for saving me time, but they really weren't very effective use of the time of the employees that would attend them, because a lot of them would just be twiddling their thumbs while the other people were going through their work projects and where they were at. So we ended up restructuring the meetings, and now we set them up so that people come in and we start the meeting off with a gratitude piece, which takes about a minute. And so every week it's a different person speaks about something that happened to them the week prior that someone on the team helped them. So it helps with the team bonding and everybody realizing that we're kind of working together on our goals to achieve them. So we added that, it takes about a minute. And then we do basically a status update on projects, which is that they only have to talk if there's about the projects, if there's an issue or something on the come that we need to actually address or deal with. Otherwise, I'm relying on them to keep me informed, I guess, during the regular work week. Then I give them an update on new projects, so that usually takes about 2 to 5 minutes. And then we do what I call alerts, which are things that are changing in our methodology based on rule changes. So it's something that informs everybody on the team, so it becomes kind of a knowledge benefit for the team, so that we're all on the same page with basically changes in our workflow that are coming. And the last one is knowledge bites. So it could be something like a staff member goes to a conference and they come back and they're going to share some of the top things they learned at the conference. So we don't always have the knowledge bites in the alerts, they just happen when they're relevant. So basically we can keep the meeting under 30 minutes, and I think it's a lot more effective for the staff as they feel supported. We hear where there are problems and we can try to solve the problems, and they get information that they can take and apply to their work on a regular basis. So.
Okay, and I've been on project status meetings too, and I typically fall asleep, but you guys have honed them in by only saying if there's challenges or problems, so that way they keep it short. And like we started off with gratitude at the beginning of the meeting too, short and sweet, and starts off the meeting with a bang. So welcome, a round of applause to our most recent Crestcom graduate, Caralyn.